Sarum, we regard today's Supreme Court verdict as a blessing from Padmaswamy, not just for the family, but for all his devotees. We pray for his continued benevolence on all humanity to keep us all safe and well. Thank you to all those who stood by us during these difficult years. God bless you all and keep you safe.